Alright, we're back.
Yeah, now we got crates.
Yeah, no, this is crate level. This is each one and each two.
Yay, this is my favorite level now.
And here's Dark, we actually. I'm very disappointed in Dark here. Dark level 2 should be able to kill weapons in one shot, but here for some reason it just doesn't do it. And I'm very, very sad. Oh, it did it, yes.
Oh, hi.
There we go.
Killing weapons in one hit is so beautiful.
I know. I love when I got that shotgun in some dynamics.
No, you
just walk straight up to them and boom.
It's okay, but the guess you're suffering. Quad shotgun?
Oh yeah, of course, but I mean... I haven't actually displayed that yet, so we shouldn't talk about it. You're spoilering my LP, man.
It's going to come in 2 years anyway, and don't forget.
Yeah.
Honor of
Hey now. Have some faith.
Yeah. Boss was planning on closing his forum, but
okay. Closing my forum?
Sucker be gone. Yeah, well, mate. Well, not really, but.
Threat, right?
Yeah, that's right. Sorry. Sorry.
Oh no.
I'm just being.
They say slow tax. It's also a secret. Slow tax, but with a French accent.
Oh, yeah, I'm grinding need you good because, yeah. I use it so much. And the range is much better.
Yay.
Yeah, that's very nice.
And it's kind of secret randomly.
Now you can put up furniture from across the room.
Yes, I got it on the first try! Yes! I really feel like a retard here. But I don't know of any good areas to use this invulnerability, so I just go right away here and just do this. And just fun.
It's a good
use.
There's
no weird art part in this level, except like, I guess later on the map. It's a bit hard, but it's really too much far from here. Okay, this art is a bit weird.
Got red glasses.
You actually need to hit a switch that is in the side of it, like it just came up here to open the wall. But you can actually do it without going down. Here I just fell down anyway because I'm here.
Oh, strange facility.
Yeah. Okay, bye, just John was a boss. Alright, so this level you need to press two switches to progress to the end. Like here, we're in an area with two doors. One, two. And we have the third switch right there.
Oh!
Uh-huh.
And actually, the switch I was talking about, that's up this elevator thing, I never figured out that was this. You need to check to open like this area of the monkey bar and the teleporter. So I was stuck a bit for this map.
Okay.
Oh, plasma again. So yeah, plasma level.
Ow!
Splash.
Plasma level 1 is not very good. Kills imps in 1 hit, that's it. Level 2 is double damage, and level 3 adds the same damage that added through the level. I think it had like 150 each level.
Okay. I mean, do you actually have. I mean, is there any point getting it after you got the dark?
I'm not going to grind plasma level.
Yeah.
The last level.
Oh, okay.
It's just not worth it. There was something else you can use as well.
Yeah, I mean, Dark seems to be kind of the same thing, except it's hit scan and it doesn't damage
actually,
you.
Actually, I think plasma is more efficient, you know, with its energy usage.
Yeah.
If you can kill yourself with it, it has travel time, and even if it's homing, it's kind of hard to hit stuff because to home you need to be on the target when you fire.
Right.
Okay.
And sometimes.
I didn't know it's homed.
It's still better than the shock. I mean, the plasma.
Oh yeah, I think it's
so much better than
shock. You should push them into the teleport and telefrag them.
Nah, not telefragging anything, but just pushing guys out of crates. Gotcha. Alright, so that's already the second switch. So first, when you do this map, it's kind of confusing.
Done.
There's areas you don't need to go yet. I just rush straight for the two switches and then go to those areas. So it's not best map of the thing because it's a bit confusing. Like this part here, I'm going to be it. Usually you come there from the other side and you're like, hey, but this area of this elevator, I can't go in. You're actually supposed to come back here from the other side, like I'm just doing right there.
Oh, right.
I'm a bit confused when you do it the right way. It's, it works pretty well. I I use quite a bit of fire against big enemies, especially when I'm going to credit. Fire credit is really dead good.
No. I've seen fire is pretty good against bear.
Yeah, it's a bit better on credit if you see.
A well-placed shot can take out.
Like, fire every time you credit, it does like first time, like, what to say, first you credit just like double the fire, and first you credit add like the same amount again. So it's like,
right.
For level 3 is like 3 times the fire and just kill stuff.
Sweet. So easy. Nice shot there, by the way.
Thank you.
You should kill that door.
Yeah, I'm sure this door was the boss. And here we go back to the start from, you know, to the side.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Oh, and barrels drop money.
Well.
Yep, just like thrash cans in real life.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, no, like in action, dude. Yeah.
Oh, it's not the first time I see trash cans.
Yeah, and like in sort of range, too, and stuff. So much game
yep.
for that. Alright.
It's called recycling, folks.
One more charge! Ooh. Actually, let me remember, like, I know that. Actually, overcharges are not berserks. There's something else.
Okay.
What did I forget?
Oh,
lightning, without lightning. Pretty effective. What did I forget what it was? I forget what it was. I know Berserk are replaced by something.
Is it like night vision?
No. No, not night vision.
Partial invisibility?
No, partial invisibility is normal in the game.
Well, I'm kinda out of power.
It's not a backpack too, because backpacks are used. Oh, that's a plasma like overdrive, it's terrible. Just like, oh hey, it scan like ray gun like shot that doesn't even pierce enemies and does air damage. It's really a waste of an overdrive.
Any difference.
Lame.
Yeah, this one is for today. Sadly. And the steel overdrive is actually not very powerful with this at all, so it's actually not too bad. But it's not too much impressive. I don't really use it anymore. Money.
Loads.
Wait, we're getting behind like the doors we opened. Right there. And we got dark. Yeah, not looking around these guys. I don't want to see those over there.
Well, anything that kills a pain element will in one shot.
Yeah. So good. Now this game makes you feel like really powerful when you actually know your stuff. And when you have full money, you can even like buy, you know, overdrive and just keep doing it.
Hmm.
But I guess that makes most like Doom gameplay campaigns too easy.
Okay, is it the computer area map then?
Oh, possibly, yeah. Yeah, you might be right. That would be stupid though.
Yeah.
No. Computer map is normal in the game. We found it.
Okay, radiation suit?
No, because there's no radiation here. Radiation suit is replaced by one.
Okay, and invulnerability is the same.
Invulnerability is the same, yeah. Soul sphere, yeah. It's soul sphere. Okay, here's a Berserk replacement.
Thought they were normal.
This is called, I think, Brutalis. I'm not taking it yet because there's no enemies more to kill, so. And it's a temporary power. I'll be showing it very soon, don't worry. And it's very, very good power. Yeah, I'm trying to go on the elevator, just get down, please. Thank you. So here, like, these doors, these secret doors that just opened are very weird, like, you see the way I was in. You need to kind of work on the, like, where the power is, but not really, and then that opens these doors. And half the time it doesn't work.
Okay.
Some secrets in this world are a bit weird like that.
Okay.
Oh, and it works.
That's a nice secret.
Yeah, secret you get better.
Yeah.
And back to the stars.
Have a rocket to your face.
Happy birthday! Pretty much.
Surrender!
Remember!
Remember, secret order are bananas!
Alright, so now I'm going to get this and use it. So this thing actually boosts all your weapons a lot. Like, it's like the overdrive for weapons. Pistol, bullets. Shotgun is actually very good with this. It looks awesome. Does pretty good damage. My gun is kind of the same. This thing has no the plasma gun thing has no different, and the grenade launcher is excellent. Bang!
It's a cluster bomb.
Shotgun is actually pretty good as well. But the grenade launcher is just the best with this, just super fun. Like, yeah, bang, bang.
I wish I had one.
So yeah, that's what redeems the shotgun, really. Like, three shots at night dead. As much as super shotgun shots, except fire faster. Like, the fire rate is improved this year as well, so it's... the point is still a bit far wide, but it's still a very good experience. And I'm out.
Aww.
So here we start getting in the part of the Equinox where rooms are wider, there's more enemies, and yeah. Bigger fights.
Oh, I see where this is going.
Well, but now by pretty much just killing stuff.
It's the best port.
Yeah, and I'm trying to play corners pretty fair. Actually, this one has a perfect like time size for Psychic, because if you do Psychic on 30 maps, wads, like by like 50 maps, you have everything unlocked. And it gets boring.
Yeah, that's true.
Do I have everything unlocked? Well, boom, dark, dark, overdrive, overdrive, boom, boom.
Yeah, I got 100,000 money.
I'm going to use it. Great. Suspense. Fire. Double the amount of fire.
Oh!
Yay.
It's really sweet. Money.
Some strange money.
Yeah, there's a different. Actually, what thing that changed with the patch is like, it changed the message for getting weapons, and like, every type of money has a different name, so I guess. It's a nice patch.
Right.
Like, every time, even if it's just colored money you drop from killing enemies, like from ice and stuff, it's a different name, like, colored ice or something. Or I don't know where you read it, because I'm too busy shooting and stuff, but.
Well, yeah. Blood coin.
Token.
Like, yeah, buy the disc. Yeah. Before it was this, everything was blood money, now it's different, different things.
Okay.
Like, you know, green, like, when the enemies like green blood and stuff, it kind of feels nice. And the items, you know, I believe you noticed by now, but... So, like, med packs and stuff, the armor shards, the HVRs, everything is items, it's different price.
Yeah.
One thing I noticed too, like, arrows like this are a little bit dark. I'm pretty sure that... in web player is going to show pretty bad. Mm. So for next videos, I'm going to
press. Up your gamma, folks.
Yep.
Yeah, I press my gamma okay. A bit, and a bit of sector length lights. I don't like when it's just fucking bright, it doesn't make no sense. But most of the thing that makes Doom looks pretty cool at the time was just the sector lightning. So if you remove that, it just got eh.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that?
Frame rate.
So France got upgraded like not recently, yeah. Now the CPU usage is much better. I tried recording for like 20 minutes and didn't have any lag whatsoever. It's pretty great. Like this again, bam, frame rate freeze and so we
1080p Doom. Totally worth it.
Moving on to file 4.
I could like record a demo and just then you know, do a 180p. Actually, you can't record demos with saves, which is pretty sad.
Yeah. It is.
Yeah, you can load maps, but not saves. If you do a save, you can't record a demo. So it's not really okay. And again, a pistol is something I use much less now because the snake gun is better.
Oh, you got better weapons, obviously.
Yeah.
And they also got upgraded a bit in the patch. I mean, the new version.
Yeah. Alright, so here, up here is a little opening, you could say. And that's a weird way of the map handling like this next encounter here. I don't know why Chimash did that. Look here, a room for boxes. What's going to happen?
No, what, the what box. The... Oh.
One dark.
Sneak your child.
Two dark. Monster moving. Three dark. Done.
Ooh, I got a diamond. Blood gem.
Yeah, and what was doing here? What? So yeah, but she managed to run away behind. Oh, it closes by the way. So you're stuck.
She's
going
no
to
escape.
Shoot that for no reason. I have really no clue like how this works. Like here is whoop, like a corridor that leads to a room was where the ashrag was in, and
okay.
I guess here's the sound, move into a teleporter and come where you are, but I don't know what you had to do, like this. It's a bit weird. Most maps do this, like once they get sound from you being here, they just appear, but
yeah.
Seems something good. Yeah. I never did really did the mapping, so I don't know. I'll be trying to use lightning again when I realize it's too often, not too great.
There's probably some trick to make it easier.
And sometimes I just whistle sugar and fire once and then, like, no. Why am I doing this?
Oh, wait, this weapon sucks, right?
Yeah.
Sound equipped.
You just instinctively go for the shot.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No, I just chose for it for comedy purposes. Like, oh, I shot with sugar once.
Hey, you guys remember this weapon?
Yeah. Oh, actually, something else. Oh, yeah, big fights, like I said. Big wounds, big enemies. One thing too that I didn't realize until recently is that when you pick weapon again that I already had, it doesn't seem to make sense. Why would you pick a weapon you already have when you get like, you have no ammo? Right?
No ammo? What?
Yeah, weapon has no ammo. Remember?
Yeah.
So why you want to pick them again?
Well, no reason.
They give money.
Oh.
So yeah, actually,
okay.
It's a really, really nice one. Anyway, fire overdrive, which actually it's okay, but you have to put yourself in danger to use it. Mm. Since it just fire around you.
Yeah.
Oh! Well, that doesn't sound very good.
Yeah, it's actually pretty effective if you can, if you're not surrounded like that. But I just put you one more time. Oh.
Whoops.
Oh, and gravity, again. Gravity. Plasma overdrive just. No. I don't use it.
It's. Doesn't even hardly look anything different, like.
Yeah, from like dark. Yeah. It should be changed after. It should like fire like. It would be cool, like, have an idea, like, fire little. Lots of little balls at arms and. Oh, something like that. Like missiles and make war game or whatever. I don't know. Something that looks cool. Like, boom, 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 boom.
Magic missile.
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Why not? Why not have a magic missile like thing in Doom? So yeah, this room is also giant boxes. Very, very big boxes.
Crates. My tree comes through.
Great crates.
Oh, teleport.
And that leads us back to this room up here.
Oh, I remember this place.
Yeah, that's a pretty cool secret. If you look up here, you see the sphere. Actually, I lied when I said soul sphere was replaced because I'm not. I just picked one.
Yeah.
So I'm confused again. Oh, and I grounded earth. No fire. I was like, shit, I still have overdrive up. I'm dumb.
That could have ended badly.
So pretty much earth fires like two spikes of line instead of one. The other three is three line spikes. I'm not sure if damage is increased. You don't really need it because spikes.
Yes.
Oh, you should show the rock. That was pretty sweet.
Rockline I already used it a bunch of times.
Oh, I did.
By bunch, I mean a few times already. But next level, next like big level of ice. Like right away.
Can be some armor power up then, like mega armor. No.
What do you mean?
The what was it called? Ultimate thing. The thing we're trying to figure out what kind of power up it switched.
No, so I'm out of there.
Oh.
Yeah, like, ooh, my face! Yeah, this ambush is really not threatening, not too much. Well, you know it's there, but here I just got kicked. Hopefully I still have enough money to buy it. Somehow.
Damn.
Well, chain gunners never underestimate.
Yeah, every aid. This map can be pretty annoying. Appears as a few hidden on the side and stuff. I mean, this map is actually cool because you go up here and you're like, oh hey, I'm up to level now. It's actually kinda cool.
Man, they gotta use some big ass forklifts to get these boxes.
Yeah.
Yup.
Make you want to play a forklift simulator.
Yes. I wonder if there is one.
There is.
Oh yeah,
sure.
It's called Half-Life.
Someone made a thread about it.
I think it's called Half-Life 2.
Oh yeah!
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah, right.
Ice.
Yeah. Oops, they got.
Whoops!
One thing too about the mother kind of cool is the way it's coded, like the way weapons and supports and stuff are made coded in the game. It's really neat. You use an axe with the weapon system, decorate, which is the definition of weapons, the inventory system, and scripting code. Yes, it uses pretty much everything that's available on the Doom engine, like capabilities, which is pretty great.
That's very nice.
I looked at the end of it, it's pretty cool stuff. It shows what can be done with Doom Code, I could say.
Yeah. Well, we have John Carmack to thank.
No.
It's what? Well,
and the community. Scripting and Zit Doom changes. Basic Doom couldn't do that.
He did lay the foundations.
He did the engine.
Yep.
But it's time to blow up everything. Remember that switch, right?
Oh, again?
Yes. Yep. Yes.
What did this porker ever do to you?
Oh! Oh my god.
It sounded like a silly chainsaw.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Shitty sensor.
I wonder if they were just putting a microphone in front of the chainsaw. Hey, this is our alarm.
Oh, he goes back here. Yep.
Back to the hub.
And actually we got, you see this weapon that you picked up, the useless knife weapon, it's 500, man. You pick it up again.
Ooh.
It's pretty good.
Ooh.
And those spikes.
Blam.
Yeah. We have one away left. It is the anger. And so, young guy's going to be pretty safe. Spotting. We've got a word for this. First level is pretty interesting. Lot of fight, no mazes, not that much bullshit, just. It's a big fight, pretty much. Oh, and the best secret.
Yes! I thought you were gonna miss it this time.
Yeah.
But you got it.
I don't know, it's always there, just waiting to. These few fires and steam packs. Oh boy. Alright. Some money.
Why is he putting monsters where you're not supposed to go?
Oh, money. Wow.
So yeah, well, there was no money.
Yes, no money. Well, in any case, it's over, so see you again for the anger. Right.
Bye bye.